All right, so hello, welcome back to this thing. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and continue. Yeah, it makes sound sometimes. Okay, pop the volume down a little bit. Okay, there's not a whole lot of surfaces to shoot stuff on. Oh crap, can I get, oh wait. Oh, that's what, okay, so I can shoot onto that, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. I didn't go quick enough. I fell wrong. Okay. I need to try that again. Okay. Shit, I missed again. Okay. It's kind of hard to do. That should do it. Woo! Okay, so now we got a thing. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Am I supposed to? Weird. How do I get over there? Oh, okay, I see. Hang on. Okay, I need to get over there. So, let's try this. I'm gonna take this, though. Come here. Okay. Whee! Smash! Right into the wall. Alright, what's going on here? You're broken. There's a button in there. Oh. Come here. All right. And... Oof. Yay. I think I did. Oh. No. Oh. I think I gotta launch myself again. Okay, so let's try there. So cool. Love this game. Okay. Time for more jumps. Whoa! Shit! Ow.
Good work getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
That's funny. Well, you don't have a whole lot of confidence in everybody who takes these tests, do you? Let's go on. Shot time.
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
They're upside down. Well then.
I'm up here!
Hi!
Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day?
Oh my god.
Pop a portal on that wall behind me there, and I'll meet you on the other side of the room.
Oh. That one? Whee! Okay.
Okay,
all
listen,
right.
Let me...
Hi.
Lay something on you here, it's pretty heavy. They told me never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail, or I would die. But we're out of options here, so get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready?
Uh-huh.
One.
Okay.
Two.
Come on.
Three! That's high. It's too high, really, that.
Well, you coward.
Let me think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One.
Catch me! I caught you. Calm down. Oh, God. Nope, you dropped. Sorry.
I'm not dead! Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by it. Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Can you just turn around for a second?
Okay.
Alright, you can turn around now.
Why are you shy?
Secret panel. Well, while your back is turned. Pick me up, and off we go. Look at this! No rail to tell us where to go! Oh, this is brilliant. You can go wherever you want. Just, hold on, though, where are we going? Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
I like to look around at the scenery whenever I have the chance. It's kind of weird how you stare at me. Oh.
Oh, no.
Yes, hello, no, we're all stopping.
Don't make eye contact, what are you doing?
No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it.
Keep moving.
Oh, I can't drop you. I want to talk to the turret. Oh, that breaks my heart. It said I'm different. Are you going to say anything more? No? That's sad. See, this game really messes with you. Or, well, it messes with me. In regards to AI. I'm not a fan of AI. I do not approve. And this is the sort of game that kind of shows you why someone like me wouldn't appreciate artificial intelligence. It just doesn't work out. It goes terribly wrong. It's such a weird moral point. I don't know.
Probably want to bring you up to speed on something right now.
Okay.
In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber, and she will probably kill us if she's awake.
Okay. It's very dramatic. It's very pretty. Okay. Come on, be brave.
I'm gonna leave the cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. Don't panic over it. She's off. All fine. On we go.
On we go.
There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly.
Hello, Gladys.
Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not gonna believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there's a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story, you're up to speed. Don't touch me.
So cool, look how broken she is. Everything's ruined. Where am I going? Over here? This way? I wonder if I could put you in an incinerator. No. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I love this wreckage, though. Very pretty. Is that the way I came? Yes. Sorry, I wasted your time there. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm... Oh, is it this way you want me to go?
Okay, down these stairs.
Okay.
Jump! Actually, look at it. That's quite a distance, isn't it?
I almost fell.
Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs, so you're all set. Although no braces on your arms, though, so you're going to have to rely on the old human strength to keep a grip on the device and, by extension, me. So do really make sure you keep a grip on me. Also, a note. Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grip. We're all fine. That's tremendous.
Okay. Where are we going?
I just looked down. I do not recommend it.
I've done it again. You're such a little dork. I love it. Okay. I like your glowing eyeball.
This is the main breaker room. Let's go in.
Oh.
Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else, look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at other things.
Dude.
You understand.
There's no way.
Can you see it anywhere?
No.
Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Okay.
Let there be light.
All right.
That's God. Quoting God.
Quoting God.
Turning.
Both.
but probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving on.
No. Escape pod, escape pod.
It's me.
Oh, shit.
Okay, no, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down.
Oh, God, you're horrible.
Uh-oh.
Shit. I think we flipped all those switches.
Okay,
oh, fuck.
All right, stop panicking.
I'm panicking.
Still stop this.
Oh no! Here it is! The worst possible thing. Oh my god. Oh, that's terrifying to watch. No! No! Bad news bears! Oh no!
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been?
Alive.
I've been really busy. You know, after you murdered me.
Yeah, well. Whoa, shit. Oh, God.
No.
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we put our differences behind us. Besides.
For science, you monster!
I may say, though, no. That since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to
talk. Oh, no.
I love it, too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
No, shit. Well, that's gonna be a problem, lads. That's a problem. And now it's our problem. Well, it's my problem. She manhandled Wheatley pretty good, didn't she? And we're still falling! Oh, God. Oh, wow. Cool to look at, though. Oh, God! Are you just fucking with me? She's just fucking with me. She controls everything, everywhere. Whoa! Shit. Ah. Oh, God.
The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me. They didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here.
Okay.
The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like all time.
Great. Super great. Where? I heard a turret. Where are you? Oh god, I want to get out of here, it's scary. Run!
Thanks. You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead.
Okay. And then... Bing! I'm gonna make myself fall.
Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk.
Okay. That's where I came from. I don't know where you want me to go. Oh, I get it. Whee! Okay. Over here.
Here, let me get that for you.
Yeah, there's shit.
You know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did?
Tell me.
I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge.
Okay.
Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me.
Okay. You're creeping me out. I like being able to see myself like that. There I am. Creepy. Okay. Well, I assume this means that's where I'm going. Oh, there's stuff in the way. But gravity's weird. Everything's twitchy in here. Where am I going? This way. Stop making noises! Creeping me out!
Shit. I'll just move that out of the way for you.
Why, thank you.
But the important thing is you're back with me. Now I'm on to all your little tricks.
Oh, great.
So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life.
Great.
After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Oh, my God. Welcome to hell. Goodness. Well, I think I'm going to probably go ahead and end this episode. It's running a little long, and the torture doesn't seem like it's coming to a stop or even a mild pause anytime soon. So, just after we get out of here. The cold boot.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me.
Uh-huh.
By the way, thanks for that.
By the way, thanks.
Complete.
Oh, good. That's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test.
Okay.
Which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
I love it. Okay, so yeah, we're going to go ahead and end this episode. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to keep filming for much of the portion of the day today, so there will be plenty of content coming out for you guys. Thanks so much for joining me on this episode of Drunken Portal 2 with Kat. Bye.